Hey beauties, today I am sharing all new Amazon designer dupes. You already know that from the thumbnail and the title, so we're gonna go ahead and get started. If you are new to my channel and you enjoy affordable fashion, beauty, and lifestyle content, you're gonna love it here, so go ahead and hit that subscribe button right down there, and let's get into these Amazon designer dupes. This is like my third Amazon designer dupes video, and I, no joke, have an entire list on Amazon with over 200 items now. I am addicted to finding designer dupes, so I may or may not start doing this as a monthly video. If you are down for that kind of thing, go ahead and smash the thumbs up button so I know that you would be interested in a monthly series of Amazon designer dupes. I am rambling and you guys wanna see what I bought. So the first thing that I wanna show you are these Louis Vuitton dupe earrings. I was like this close to ordering the Gucci dupes, but I ran across these, and I know that you guys have probably seen the Gucci dupes already. I'm really into hoops right now, and I figured this would be a cute little earring to add to my collection. They are a little bit heavy, not in a bad way, but like in a good way. Like they do feel heavy and expensive without actually being expensive. I think they're super cute and kind of more of a subtle dupe than the GG ones, which let's be real, I'll probably end up buying those as well. By the way, I did get this David Yurman dupe necklace from Amazon as well. I featured that in my last Amazon dupes video, my bracelet stack with the Tiffany's dupe, the Louis Vuitton Apple Watch band, and the David Yurman chain link bracelet dupe was featured in my first Amazon designer dupes video, which I will link both of those videos down in the description box so you can go watch those right after this video. My luxury dupe collection is growing and I'm not mad at it. The next item I wanna show you guys, I have been using nonstop. I'm so obsessed with it and I'm so happy that I found it because it is very similar to my dupe makeup bag that I am obsessed with, but this one is a toiletry bag where I can keep all of my skincare. Since the makeup bag helps me be a lot more organized and clean with my makeup, I figured investing, not even investing, you guys, this was so affordable, but just getting on Amazon and purchasing one of these skincare bags, my bathroom would be a lot more clean, and it has paid off. It holds all of my skincare and I have a lot of it. It does even have like a little hook if you are traveling, and it has a whole bunch of a compartment. So this clear zipper pouch right here, I keep like my whitening strips, some masks, little zip patches. Right in here, I just keep like my chapsticks, my lip scrub, my lash serum. And this pouch obviously is where I keep my makeup remover oil, moisturizer, and everything else that I use on my face. Then right in here, I have my extra beauty remover towels. I do actually have an Amazon beauty favorites video on my channel as well, if you guys are interested in any of these items that I'm talking about. It does have a little pouch pocket here in the back. It does have a lot of pockets and compartments. It holds all of my skincare, and it does have a little handle right here, and it's good to travel with. So when I'm going on a trip, I don't even have to pack my stuff. It's already packed. Handy dandy for sure. Okay, so now let's talk sunglasses, because I love me a good sunglass moment. When I saw these Versace dupe sunglasses, I purchased them immediately. I didn't even hesitate. You guys, how gorgeous and trendy are these? They feel so nice on my face. They're sturdy, They feel luxurious. They look luxurious. I feel so sassy in these and I love them so, so much. They did come with this little pouch right here, which I really appreciate. So something else that I have been using every single day is this little keychain wallet. You guys have probably seen one of these. You've probably seen someone mention one of these, but if you haven't bought one, I really, really love this Burberry one because I had this little poof that my mom gave me, and I like that the red matched the Burberry dupe print. It has a nice little texture to it. It has, you know, a spot for my car key and then just an extra clip right here where you can clip whatever you need. I do have only two keys that I use, but I do like that it has all the other hooks there too if you need more. And then it does have a spot for your credit card, which I like that it carries the Burberry print through the inside of it as well. It's also like a really fancy like suede material. I was kind of worried that having my keys like closed up in here would kind of be a hassle when I'm like struggling at the door with my kids and, you know, groceries in my hands, but it actually is a little bit easier to get to my keys because I have them just like organized right here. I just open this up and like grab the one that I need. Really, really loving that as well. So the next thing that I found, I was so excited for. I low-key ordered AirPods just to buy these dupes. This came in a two-pack of a faux Louis Vuitton one, which is the one that I'm using. So it has my AirPods in there, and then it does have a little charging on the bottom, and it has a clip and a little wristband. So if you wanted to clip this to your keys, you totally could. Super easy if you go to the gym and work out a lot, or you just want to carry your AirPods with you. The Louis Vuitton one does have a really nice texture. It does also have the LV on it. And I like that it has a little wristlet. I know I mentioned that, but that's like one of my favorite parts. I like that it's kind of in their classic trunk style. It did also come with this Gucci one. I really, really love the coloring of those G's in that gold color. Very, very pretty. The red and green stripe is really nice too. The coloring of the actual case is also really nice. It's not too green, and it also does have a little charging port right here. You can hook that to the back of it and connect it to your keychain as well. Let's talk about AirPods though, because I did find some AirPod dupes that the case looks very, very similar to the actual AirPods. They were only like $30 on Amazon. I didn't buy them because I didn't know if they would fit in one of these cases. If you guys want me to try out the off-brand dupe AirPods and just test them and see if they fit in this case, let me know in the comments below and maybe I'll add that to a giveaway. I will say it is very much worth the money you spend on the AirPods because the sound is clear, it's super easy to work with your iPhone, and I get a lot of use out of them. So for me, it was worth the investment. Okay, so next up, I do have three pairs of Valentino sandal dupes to share with you guys. The first pair, I was really, really excited when I found them online because they are these nude slip-on mule style dupes. Really, really love these. I hadn't seen anyone share these. I went with the nude and gold option. A couple things about these though. They are under $20. Keep that in mind. They do feel a little cheap just because the top of the sandal comes all the way through the sole, if you can see right there. I've worn them quite a bit, so they're dirty on the bottom. And they do run a little bit big. Unfortunately for me, I have a tiny foot and I ordered the smallest size, and this smallest size is just like a half size big for me. So if you are wanting to order them size down, I would say at least half a size. I can't remember if they have half sizes or not, but for under $20, I really like these. Even though they do run a little big and wide on me, I am pregnant, so my feet are gonna swell up, and I feel like when they do, these are gonna be my go-to shoes. Also, they are plastic shoes, so if you are planning a beach vacation and you want something that you can get wet and easily wash off, these are great pool or beach shoes. They do come in a black and gold version, and I wanna say another color as well, so a couple color options for you there. So the next pair are these T-strap sandals that they do have the buckle on the back. Again, these are a plastic pair. These are adorable. I love the black and gold option. I love the T-strap. I think that's a little bit different than, you know, just the flip-flop versions that I've been seeing everywhere. Again, the top of the shoe does come through on the bottom, but with these, they fit good. They have the buckle, so they do fit your foot just a little bit better. They're not as wide, and they do run true to size, so I ordered my normal size 6. They fit perfectly. They're comfortable, absolutely love them. Again, this is a good pair of shoes if you're wanting to go to the pool or the beach or just look bougie. So the last pair that I have to share with you, I have actually had since last summer. Really, really love them. They're a little dirty, don't judge me. I wore them a lot. I went with the white and silver option last year just because I do wear a lot more white during the summertime. I always got a whole bunch of compliments on these. I wore these to a baseball game where I was walking a lot, and the soles are so cushiony. They do actually have 3 buckles, if you can see that. So the top one here, here, and then right here. These, I ordered a 5.5, which is a size down, so maybe size down, but I would look at the other reviews. Sometimes with sandals, I just go ahead and buy a 5.5 if I see that they offer a 5.5 option. So I'm kind of in between sizes. Both super cute. Come in a black and gold option as well. I wanna say they have a nude and gold option this year. These are a faux leather, probably. Really, really great pair of shoes. Had them all summer and used them nonstop. We made it to the handbag that I purchased this month. I think if I do make this a monthly thing, I'm only gonna order 1 bag per month, or else I would go nuts on handbags. But this month I went with this really pretty Chloe backpack dupe. I zoomed out just a little bit more, so hopefully you guys can see this better. It's super cute. It's very, very similar to the original designer version. When you open it up, it does have the 2 zippers on the side just to be able to expand it. And then on the inside, it looks just like that. It has the zipper pocket right here. And then on this side of the bag, it has just the 2 insert pockets. You can just slide your phone and your keys in there, whatever you need, a lip gloss or whatever. And then on the back, it does also have this little zipper compartment as well, which is nice. It does come with the 3rd strap. This one doesn't have the buckle so that you could adjust it. So I'm guessing this is the one that you would use if you are wanting to use it as like a satchel. Pretty cool. It's always nice to have an extra little strap for your bags. This is gorgeous. The texture of it feels really high end. It feels really nice. The gold is really pretty. So I will say that I ordered the tan version, but it's a little bit more of a grayish tan than like nude tan, you know? If I compare these 2 colors right here, this is more tan to me, and then this one is like more of a grayish color. I don't mind it too much, but I did expect it to be like more of a nude color than gray. But I still really, really love this, you guys. It's great quality. It feels nice and heavy. The chain feels really nice. The gold is really, really pretty as well. I think it's really, really cute, and I'm excited to add it to my collection. My little dupe collection that I've got going here. If you enjoyed this video and you want to see more dupes, be sure and hit that subscribe button down below. Also follow me on Instagram for more updates and sneak peeks. I will leave my Instagram handle right down here, as well as my Instagram link in the description box below. Also, all of the links will be listed in the description box. If anything has sold out, which on Amazon it does sell out quick, so you gotta be quick about this, I will also leave the link to my Amazon list that has all of my luxury brand dupe finds. I add anything and everything that I see, you guys, so I'm constantly updating it. I'm constantly finding new things. So if you're in the mood to shop, but some of these links are sold out, that will be there as well. So go check it out. If you want to binge more of my videos, I will leave two of them right here. Like I said, if you like more of this affordable fashion, beauty, lifestyle kind of content, hit that subscribe button. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye.